everyone. Let me move my picture down a little bit. Hi, everyone. Today we're going to work with summer shaded summer and the summer shadows dyes that are in the celebration. Okay, so let me go down to my desktop. Shaded summer is on page 75. Let me zip out a little bit. It's on page 75 in the annual catalog. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sentiments and 3 line drawings. Okay, and in the celebration we have the summer shadow dyes that goes with the shaded summer, and you have to purchase $100 in order for you to get this free. Okay, there are a lot of things in here that are $50, $50 purchase, and you get free all of these things. Even the dyes that go with the sheep are free for $50. And then the summer shadows and the dahlias, delicate dahlias, are $100. So that is celebration, and it goes from August 3rd to September 30th. And if you join my team during celebration, you get to pick a bundle, any one of these bundles, and there are 12 of them. And you can see down here that 2 of them have punches, but everything else has dies. And you get to pick these free with, you also get to pick $125 from the annual catalog and the mini catalog, the mini holiday catalog. You get to pick $125 and you get free shipping, and it costs you $99. And you get to pick one of these bundles, which a lot of these bundles are $50 or more. And some of them, like these two, are probably, let's see, $54 and $60, these two right here. Okay, so you're getting a fair deal when you pick a bundle. Okay. So summer, a shaded summer, and the shaded summer shadows. I cannot remember the list, but you can see that there are several other dyes that go with. But these two and this one go with these, okay? So we're going to use this one. Let me put this out of the side. And I want to show you some of the cards that I made. So, and these are peaceful prints. So you can see that even though peaceful prints is a holiday paper, you can use it for other things. So that was one. I did this in monochrome. So I used ornate floral 3D embossing folder there. And I used I didn't even take off one of the ones. I kept it monochrome so that you could see how it looks, and kept it inside. So love you, friend, and happy birthday. Above and beyond, you can see that I used some of the dies, and I cut these from memorable moments. I cut off the leaves so that I would have stems. And then here we're using the bedazzle paper. And you can see that I use some of the 21 to 23 in color gems. And I glued that on there. And then here's more of the bedazzled. Hi, Colleen. Hi, Mary. How are you? I hope you liked it. So we are going to go ahead and make a funfold card, and it's going to be quite simple. First, we're going to stamp and I'm going to stamp off and I like to wait just a few seconds so that we get the color. And we're going to use, oh my goodness, Dark Mossy Meadow. And let's see. And then we'll use the light Mossy Meadow to color in. You know what? I'm not liking that. Let's try it again. Stamp off and there we go. I thought I could color these in with our blends. But I think I'm just going to leave it this way. And we're going to use our mini cut and emboss machine. And you can see that this fits perfectly. And let me use a Rachel Tessman idea. She uses Post-it notes to hold them down. And it cut out perfectly. Okay, so let's get this out of the way. And let me put this back in place. So I don't lose it. And like I said, I'm not going to color it. I'm going to just leave it as is. And we are going to put this thank you right here. And then we'll pop this up on dimensionals. And, oh, I put this away too quick. And we're going to put, may the good you do come back to you. Let me put that out of the way. And get one of these out of here. Okay. So that's all the stamping. And let's get back to the fun fold. Okay, so this goes on the inside. Excuse my head. And this fun fold is actually we're going to use this to cover that. Okay, so we only need tape, and I'm doing it three times. And we want it to match up with the end of the card. There we go. And let's put, we're gonna use black. Oh, I forgot. Hold on. I forgot. I needed to put the designer paper on here. There we go. And my bad. I do the same thing with the flipping other side and start over. And you can see it's just a 1/8 inch, and I'm gonna add some more. 1/8 inch framing around the card. Let's get this on here. And I used the colors and contours framelits to cut that out. And like I said, we're going to use the black. Ones. And it's a very simple card, and it stands up on a Z fold. So very simple, very basic. Let's add some bedazzle to it. Take your pick tool, and we'll use the green since we have a green background, and so that bedazzles it just a bit. Can you see that? And you can sign it up here or lower if you like. So let's get this out of the way and show you the cards that I made. And like I said, I kept it monochromed on this one and almost monochromed on that one, but I thought I could color this in, but I don't think so. I think it looks pretty the way it is. So that is the cards that I have for you today with Shaded Summer and Summer Shadows, which you can get free with a $100 purchase. Yeah, the sparkle makes it pop. I really like it. So thank you very much for thank you very much for joining me, and don't forget to use the host code. It's above and it's on my Facebook page. And ask for a holiday catalog if you need one. Thank you. Y'all have a great rest of your weekend and enjoy the rest of the weekend.